Take out the flower rod, the thickest wire, roll 1 to 2 turns. Pass it through the center of the flower holder. Place the buds on the receptacle, fix it with a glue stick. Wrap around 7 centimeters or so with absinthe green yarn and join the small sunflower leaves and continue to wrap to the end. Break the yarn and fix it with a glue stick. The second one is wrapped with yarn until about 6 centimeters and join the small sunflower leaves. Then continue to wrap until the end. After shaping, wait for packaging, and please refer to the video for details.